In front of us we have the Fitbit Sense 2 or the FB521, and today we'll be replacing the motherboard on that. Just to get started with that, we'll get our heat up to around 180 degrees Celsius, and we'll warm up the screen and pull off the screen. Let's get started. Now we're gonna grab our T2, and we got 4 screws around. That will take them out. That'll get the shield and the motherboard out. We got 4 screws here. Here's our replacement board. Now we'll want to make sure we connect the battery up to the connector there before we throw this on. Now we just gotta put the adhesive on. That's how you replace motherboard on a Sense 2.